Happy Mother's Day! We love you!
Love you! Say you love you, Nana! Tell her, I love you!
People always say, guess that makes sense.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love you so much. Thank you for everything that you do for us every single day. Thank you for teaching us how to love God and how to serve others and how to be kind to everyone and for everything that you support us with, our lives, our families, our sports, our careers, everything that we do. Thank you for being my person to go to for whatever it is. I love you more than you will ever know. You are my rock. You make me laugh. You're so kind and funny and giving and loving, and you put everyone before yourself. Everyone's needs are met before you even think about your own. And most importantly, thank you for teaching me how to be a good mom. It's harder than I thought. Thank you for showing me exactly the kind of mom I want to be to my own kids. We are so blessed to have you. You are the pillar of our family and you keep everything going. And I don't know how you do everything that you do every single day. You are the most amazing woman in the world. And we don't just need one day to celebrate you because you're amazing. So we should celebrate you every single day. I hope you have a wonderful Mother's Day, and I can't wait to see you and hug you and kiss you tight. I love you forever.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama. I hope that you have an amazing day. I am missing you so much. I miss you every single day, but extra, extra hard when it's Mother's Day. I could go on and on about you. And I'm going to try and make this short and sweet. You are truly an amazing mom. I could not have asked for a better mom. I don't know how you did it all. You worked a full-time job, still managed to get to cheer practice, football games, soccer practice, this, that. Made sure that I stayed up when I got home to do my homework. always encouraged me to be the best version of myself, and you've always cheered me on, even if it was something that you maybe have been scared of, like me getting married and moving across the country and starting a family. But you have truly shown me that I can do anything that I put my mind to, and that I will be successful in everything that I do as long as I put God first. And that is something I will always be grateful for, because it's kind of taught me how to navigate life, and definitely how to navigate motherhood and being a wife and things like that. So I could not have learned that from anybody else except for you. So I'm so grateful for you and the place that you have in my life. I'm so grateful for how close we are in our relationship. You truly are my best friend. I do not want to cry. You are my absolute best friend. You are my person. You are my constant. You're always there, and I know that you always will be. You're an amazing mother-in-law to Darren. That's why he loves you so much. And you have been an incredibly present Nana, even though you live across the country. And that is another thing that I just am so grateful for, because I know that my boys will always know that their Nana is there for them and loves them and is cheering them on as well. So, you know, not only have you been an amazing mother to me these past 24 years, but you've also been the best Nana in the world. So, thank you. I don't even feel like that's enough to say. Just thank you so much for being who you are. And I hope that you have a great day. Can't wait to see you in July. I'm so ready to see you and hug you and go hiking with you and just do all the things with you. So I am just so excited. But I love you so much, more than you'll ever know in the entire world. And happy Mother's Day one last time. I love you, KKDD.
Have a mom, she might be the bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. Her love's till the end, she's my best friend. Ain't nobody got a mom like mine. She my world, she's my heart, and there's no denying.
Hey mom, it's your favorite son. I just want to say happy Mother's Day. You know, it really is an honor to be your number one, your favorite, out of the five kids that you have. You know, Mom, I'm wearing your necklace you gave me. I'm going to keep it forever. I'm going to be buried in it when I die at 83. I love you so much. Happy Mother's Day. I love you!
You might have a mom, she might be a bomb, but ain't nobody got a mom like mine. Her love's till the end, she's my best friend. Ain't nobody got a mom like mine. See, we go way back. Oh, I remember all the times that I cried. She made me feel better. She loving me, loving me, loving me, loving me, loving me. She loved me like a
to tell you I love you.
Oh, I love you too.
I miss you already.
Oh, that's so sweet. What's going on?
I'm just writing songs, my mom's song.
Oh, I love you. Just want to pack.
My heart hurts. I love you so much.
Oh.
behalf of Christian, my twin, Mom, thank you for always making sure that she has everything she needs and spending time with her and just loving her. And even though she can't say it herself, I know she's grateful and she loves you too. Thank you for everything you do for her. I love you so much. Happy Mother's Day. Thank you.
No fear, but the truth is plain to see. She was sent to rescue me. I see who
I wanna be. Hi, Mom. Happy Mother's Day. I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you do for me. I seriously feel so lucky to have the best parents in the world. I really don't know how I got so lucky. Thank you, Mom, for being such a strong person and making sure that I have everything that I need. Like I said, I don't know how I got so lucky. You were just amazing, Mom, and I love you so much. And I cannot wait to start UMHB. And I'm gonna come see you every day, and I'm really excited. And hopefully someday you give me my diploma. So I'm really excited for that, Mom. And I just love you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being the best person in my life. I love you so much, Mom. Happy Mother's Day.
A reflection of who I am and what will be. And though she'll grow and someday leave, maybe raise a family, when I'm gone, I hope you'll see how happy she made me. For I'll be there in my dark.